Illiam Dhone is the most famous Manxman because he played a key part in an extraordinary aspect of Manx history in the middle of the 17th century. He surrendered the Isle of Man to the parliamentary forces during the Civil War. He's extremely controversial, but because of this, his name has lived on in Manx history and amongst the Manx people.